live down a lonesome way in South, where I lived and had my house near to Camp Kennedy, where she asked I had to be looking for a secret weapon, unknowing what would happen. The Russian spy and I, we both wonder why the world is grinning to. She was the most perfect kind of sex, let no man give a chance to relax, hang around my surroundings, watching Uncle Sam's boundings, couldn't stop myself to ask her in. Russia shouldn't know where she's been.